Hello friend, are you new to Linux and looking for a distribution that just works right out of the box? Something easy, stable and familiar? Then stick around because today we are diving into Linux Mint 22.2, codename Zara. And honestly, it is one of the best and most beginner friendly Linux distribution you can try right now. Linux Mint is one of the most popular and widely used desktop Linux distribution in the world, trusted by millions of people every single day. Alongside Ubuntu, Linux Mint is often regarded as one of the most influential Linux projects ever created, especially for everyday desktop user. Many consider it as one of the best alternatives to Microsoft Windows and Apple's macOS, thanks to its familiar layout, stability, and ease of use. Linux Mint works flawlessly right out of the box on both desktop and laptop computers, and it comes fully equipped with a carefully chosen set of applications that covers the need of most users. Linux Mint delivers a modern, elegant, and comfortable operating system that strikes the perfect balance between power and simplicity. It is designed to be intuitive for newcomers while still offering flexibility and depth for experienced users. In the early September of 2025, Linux Mint has added a new chapter with the release of version 22.2, codename Zara. This is a long-term support release built on the rock-solid foundation of Ubuntu 24.04 LTS, and it will receive updates and official support until 2029. Making it a safe and reliable choice for the years ahead. If you are new to Linux, getting started with Linux Mint could not be easier. The official website is clean, elegant, and simple to navigate, making it beginner-friendly from the very first click. The download section, the about section, and other important informations and links are neatly organized, meaning visitors will be able to find whatever they are looking for very easily. The downloading process for the Linux Mint installation ISO is a cakewalk as always, because as soon as you land on their website, the first thing you will see is the bold download button of the latest release. And when you click on that download button, it will take you to the main downloads page, where you can choose Linux Mint with your preferred desktop environment. Linux Mint officially offers three different editions, namely Cinnamon, XFCE, and Mate, who has their own respective downloads page, features page, and release note page. Again, clicking these respective download buttons will take you to their separate download page, where you can download the ISO via torrent or through their official download mirrors. After the downloading process is completed, all you have to do is create a bootable USB drive using programs like Rufus or Ventoy and boot into the live USB drive. By the way, one important detail to note is that Linux Mint only supports 64-bit hardware, so you cannot install it on a 32-bit machine. The installation of Linux Mint Zara is a fairly simple and beginner-friendly process, which is consistent across all three editions. It begins with a fully functional live environment, which allows you to explore, experiment, and test the system without making any changes to your hard drive. The actual installation process is managed by the Ubiquiti installer, a simple tool that only requires you to answer 7 basic questions, like language selection, keyboard layout, disk partitioning, user creation, disk encryption, and few others. Once these are set, the installation proceeds quickly and efficiently. In fact, no matter which edition you choose, Linux Mint Zara typically installs in just 8 to 9 minutes, making it one of the fastest and smoothest installation experience among desktop Linux distribution. Linux Mint 22.2 is available in 3 editions: Cinnamon, a homegrown but flagship desktop environment, and Mate and XFCE, both slightly customized by the Mint team for a consistent experience. Visually, all three editions look simple yet elegant and appealing. The icons, themes, and fonts are all consistent, well chosen, and complement each other very well. The user interface is intuitive and beginner-friendly, Making everyday tasks like connecting to internet, managing files, adjusting display settings, or changing the desktop background effortless. The start menu is well organized into categories across all editions, so even new users, especially those switching from Windows, can easily find what they need without any confusion or hassle. Linux Mint Zara comes pre-installed with a wide range of useful applications, like Celluloid for watching videos and movies, Firefox for securely surfing the web, LibreOffice for productivity tasks, and web apps for turning any website into a desktop application. For additional software, Linux Mint offers a fast, reliable, and well-stocked software manager. It also supports modern universal packaging format like Flatpak and AppImage. And as Linux Mint is based on Debian and Ubuntu, it also provides support for the APT package manager, meaning you will have one of the largest libraries of software that you will ever need. Plus, the built-in update manager in Linux Mint makes maintaining your system effortless, where in few clicks, you can update and upgrade the system, take snapshot backups, or even change the kernel of your system. Linux Mint 22.2 has introduced several refinements and fresh features. It now ships with Linux kernel 6.14, along with an improved login screen with blur effects and user avatars. The Sticky Note app has been redesigned with rounded corners for a cleaner look. Hypnotics now support theater and borderless mode for distraction-free viewing, along with performance boost. A completely new X app called Fingwit enables fingerprint authentication for login, running sudo commands, and accessing admin applications. Under the hood, libadwaita now works seamlessly with theming and is supported by Mint X, Mint Y, and Mint L themes. The XDG Desktop Portal X app introduced support for accent colors, which is consistent across Cinnamon, Mate, and XFCE editions. On top of this, X apps and artwork received multiple improvements for an overall polished experience. Linux Mint Zara, like its predecessor, feels very snappy, smooth, and stable. Applications launch quickly, and you will rarely feel any lag while multitasking. And I have never experienced any crash, glitch, or bug during my testing. The boot up and shutdown timing are also quite fast. On a fresh virtual machine install, all the Linux Mint edition boots up within 8 seconds and shut down in just 6 seconds. At an ideal, the average system load in all three editions stays under 1%, and the memory usage in the Cinnamon edition hovers between 750 to 760 MB. In the Mate edition, it is between 690 to 700 MB. And in XFCE edition, it lies between 650 to 660 MB, proving how efficient and lightweight Linux Mint really is. The official Linux Mint documentation is both comprehensive and easy to follow, which is divided into 5 sections, namely Installation Guide, User Guide, Troubleshooting Guide, Developer Guide, and Translation Guide. In addition, the project maintains a strong presence on platforms like Facebook, Twitter, Mastodon, and GitHub, where users can share their problem and find solutions. And complementing this, Linux Mint has its large and vibrant global community, supported by numerous smaller local groups around the world. On top of that, official spaces like the Linux Mint Forum, subreddit, Discord server, the IRC channels make it easy to connect with other users, ask questions, and receive timely support. Linux Mint Zara is a user-friendly Linux distribution known for its simplicity, stability, and out-of-the-box experience. It comes bundled with essential software, multimedia codecs, and powerful tools like Update Manager, Timeship Backup Manager, and a Driver Manager, making it an excellent choice for beginners and everyday users. Featuring 3 different desktop environments, which all provide a familiar Windows-like interface, Linux Mint ensures that users transitioning from other operating systems can quickly adapt without a steep learning curve. While Linux Mint prioritizes stability over bleeding-edge updates, its strong global community, rich documentation, and customizable desktop make it a reliable choice for both newcomers and experienced users. So that's Linux Mint Zara for you. What do you think? Will you give Linux Mint a try? Or are you already a Mint user? Let me know in the comments below. And if you have found this video helpful, don't forget to like, subscribe, and check out my other videos exploring the free and open source world.